Midtown's iconic Rainbow Crosswalk scrubbed clean a second weekend in a row after racers once again defaced the brightly colored street. It happened over the weekend at the corner of 10th and Piedmont. The first incident happened last weekend. Police say the racers were gone by the time they showed up.